Welcome to the 2024 UCR Enduro World Championship.
Qué ganas tengo de montar en nieve, pero es que no se lo imagino.
We're doing a team portrait, family portrait.
No,
more?
Yeah, let's do more.
Happy birthday, Kike.
Cheers, legends.
Happy birthday.
We will sing happy birthday in our native languages. This means you German, me Slovenian,
Welsh.
You,
I can
Welsh, Welsh. Basque. Hey. Martin, wake up.
Sorry. Social media got him.
Creating content.
Wow.
What's the plan, Rick?
Just a little bit of air in the tire, and then gonna go to the top of the Fedaya to meet you for a coffee in 42 minutes.
Perfect.
Woo.
Nice one.
We go on opening ceremony of first ever world championship in enduro discipline.
Why is world champ special? Well, it's the first one compared to, you know, series where you just need to be consistent. Here, I feel like it will be more all or nothing, especially in those conditions. Obviously, and you know, the reward is the rainbow jersey.
We bought a hands warmer because, as in Lundenville, the crucial was vision. Here will be crucial to keep the body temperature, especially the fingers that you have feeling on the brakes and everything good. Up on the starts, I guess, is around zero. It's reaction with the air and slowly will warm up and keep up to 10 hours. Hold also these two with you and put in the pocket or wherever, put them like this under the glove.
It's some of the toughest condition I've ever ridden, I think.
It started like very, like, oh, it's dry. Wow, let's go for a harder setup. It's fast. Next thing you know, you're fucking sliding all over Canazei.
Guapissimo.
Tío, le pongo una cadena nueva. Plato nuevo, todo nuevo, me lo rompe. Le vuelvo a poner nuevo y me lo rompe. Una bajada.
De nuevo, 5 minutos. ¡Bam! Trash.
¿Cómo no se va a romper?
Tuve un problema con una cinta en uno de los tramos. Perdí muchísimo. He luchado con todo y por eso estoy contentísimo.
no fever luckily, but just empty energy, gone.
Yeah, but it looks like a face. Yeah. You can tell
he's
by the face.
He's cooked, yeah. Soaking wet week in Loudonville. Cold, come here, freezing cold. But yeah, he's at the minute, he's low.
Pretty much tried to survive the day. I got sick last Friday, so I gave my best. I suffered a lot today. I felt like I only had one speed. I was on form coming into the last block of racing, but yeah, it was just not meant to be today, I guess.
Bittersweet feeling because it still is a silver medal, it's still a podium, it's a good result in a very challenging conditions for me. If you're happy with a second and not the win, then you're missing the hunger for real racing. So of course I'm not 100% happy, but it is what it is.